A by-election to lay claim to a legacy. The battle for Amma's constituency, R.K. Nagar in Tamil Nadu, is now set to be a clash of the titans in the fray are Sasikala's nephew, Jayalalitha's niece, and also the former Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, O. Paneerselvam.
Sasikala's nephew, T.T.V. Dinakaran, will battle Jayalalitha's niece, Deepa, for the former Chief Minister's Assembly seat, R.K. Nagar. Jayalalitha had expelled this Dinakaran, but on the day she was sent to jail, Sasikala re-inducted and elevated him as number two.
He will win with a huge margin, more than 50,000.
Making her political debut against him, Jayalalitha's niece, UK-educated Deepa Jayakumar.
The cadre are very eager. They want me to become their leader.
But this is a three-cornered fight. Joining the two, rebel leader and former Chief Minister O. Paneerselvam. His supporters say they are the real AIADMK.
We are the party. At present, a small group has hijacked the party. So we want to reclaim the party for us.
The stakes are so high as this poll could establish who would inherit Jayalalitha's political legacy. Sasikala, OPS or Deepa. The DMK is hopeful too, calling this a referendum on Sasikala's proxy role. The results would also set the trend for the upcoming local body polls. With Arunachalam Vaidyanathan and camera person Edwin in Chennai, Sam Daniel, Find It TV.